that the martial law regime of Marcos was nothing but an ill-disguised plot to perpetuate himself in power, in he and or his wife and son, by consolidating the political and economic resources of the country under his control. In the reporters of the New York Times and the New York found that a primary means of enrichment of those in the government is public works.